Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you prenatal cardio workout. Let's get started and join me. Before you start, you need some equipment or dumbbell or either this kind of ball. It is for any workout. You can use it. It is very nice to support you when you are in the mat or anything. Let's get started and join me. Keep your shoulder first. Inhale, side, and reach up, side again, and reach up. One more, two, and one. Now, pause. When you pause, you can feel your arms, you tone it, you can close your palm, close, open, close, and open. Send your fly, rest, without weights, you can go and knee. And you can get your shape. 4, 3, 2, 1. You can open, close your palm. Facing down in the floor. Open up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, reach. Lift up, reach all up. Reach up. When you reach around, heels up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Cross chest. Before you go to mat, you must be have little warm up to get your blood circulation, blood floating, to get more energy. 3, 2, 1. You can jog in your place. When you jog in your place, feel you little bit punch your arms in front of you. This movement is pull your body. You can feel in your abs, you feel in here, you can feel in your legs strong, you can feel in your ankle becoming good. Inhale, next step, 5 more, becoming great, back to normal your body. 3, 2, 1. Now give your side, 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 legs. Same your bounce your body. Give your right left side. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now march. When you march, give your little effort to speed it. When you speed, your arms, small box in the front. You can feel in your glutes. Your lower back, your calves. 4, 3, 2, 1. Touch your knee. When you touch your knee, touch toe, knee, reach up. Knee, toe, up. 1, 2, 3, reach. To get you shape your glutes. Again, knee, toe, and knee. 4 more. Again. 3, 2, 1. Now hold. When you hold your knee, keep walk front. 1, 2, 3, 4. Forward, back, front, back. Good. 2, 3, 4. And 4, 3, 2. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Relax. Breathe. Again, walk. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stand straight. 4. One more time. Stand. Last one. And hold. When you hold, relax your body. Keep your round. Round. Now stay strong with your ankle, your heel, and your waist round. Going to the corner right, same your round it. Together your shoulder. 4, 3, 2, 1. Waist left. Hold your back. Inhale, next step. Waist strong. 4, 3, 2, 1. From here, on your side and squeeze. Squeeze. Corner plus your toe on your left. Squeeze. Bring it. Inhale. Exhale. Touch your toe. Straight your hip. Bring it in, out. Corner, two, and one. Touch your toe. Right side, down, and right. Touch your toe. Bring your hips into your left side. Four, and three, two, one. So hold your back. March again. Breathe. Three, two, one. Now give me your right knee, left knee. Right knee, left knee. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and then bend your knee, raise your hand up. Inhale. Again. Go right, left side. This movement, you can see any workout because this will push your pelvic, your abs. Come on. Three. Two, one, right, left. Hold your heel. When you hold your heel, straight side your hand. Inhale, this movement. Again, you can feel your glutes, your calves. You switch the other side. And one more right. And one more left. Drop your mat and restart. Throw your back, lay your mat, hold your back, and drop your weight. Now hold, purse your back. Slightly down slow until you reach your lower back flat in the ground. Hold your shoulder. Small push. Front your knee. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. And then move five. Four. Three. Two. One. All the way down. All the way up. Above your head. And down. Up. Stay your legs on the ground. Move your upper. All the way up. Four more. Three, two, one. Now, relax your shoulder. Bend your knee wider. Give your arms to the right side. And then this side. Twice. Left. Twice. Right. Again. Left side. Back to your right side. No more. Left over. Right over. Left over. One more time to right. One more time to left. Now relax. Keep your legs. Gather your heel. All the way down. All the way up. Then put your shirt under your back. Now, any weight above your head and don't touch the ground on the up. Hold it and you can feel the muscle on your abs, on your pelvis, down and up. Five more. Three, two, one. Point your toe. Relax. Now when you relax, twist your waist from your side. Now hip side, bring your left, right side, single. Bring your hips up, going to right, going to left, right side, left side, hip side corner, left side corner, hip right, hips left. Now give it a walk. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squeeze. Okay, feeling the butt on your right side, the wall, and squeeze, glutes. Two more on your left. And one, release. Now keep together your knee. Flex your toe until you're here. Inhale and exhale. Now hold and down again. Again. When you touch, complete your foot touching the ground. When you lift, you can feel your lower back flat, complete on the ground, and then when you're down, your foot, you can find your space on your lower back. Again, up. Down and up. Down and up. To the right side. Again. Now when you lift, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go there again. 5. That's down. 6. That's down. 7. Up 8. 9. 10. Now relax. Put your legs here. You can close your right up on your left. And then pull it. And then bring up. Pull your weight up on your knee. And then relax. Pick up and drop. Pick up. Again, drop. Pick up your board. Again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now once you are relaxed, your muscles. Pick up your feet close together, your fingertips behind your head. Stay your waist at the top. And go right, left side, squeeze the corner, left side corner. And then you can feel your core on your right side and left side. Squeeze, inhale and exhale. Again, 2, 1. Switch your right, going under on your left. Again, hold. Your knees. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And open your knee. Put your ball on your middle on your knee or legs. And then put your hand all the way up. All the way down. On your arms and legs. Slowly. Go up. Up and up. Again, feeling your lower back. Again. 3, 2, 1. Then you hold. Go side to side, slowly. Go down, and then slowly switch the other side, and then switch the other side. Go right, left. Go right and left. Again, okay. Keep moving your waist, your thigh. 3, 2, 1. Now relax. When you're in the knee, put your hand close your palm and bring your elbow near your side and then go 1, 2 and then up. Down. Down. And on. Breathe. Cover your head. Bring up. Again. Front. Cross up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now flat your palm up on your head. Hold it. Now round. throat, your hand tap on your chest, and go around the legs. The lower back complete on the floor. And then switch other side, more up. More up. More round again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now hold your left. Put your hand behind your knee and raise your right up and down. You can put your head and you can watch your movement on your legs. Tap on your foot up, facing on the roof, and down. And down. 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Pick other side, hold the legs behind your knee and straight up. Up and up. Up and up. Up and up. Again. 5 more. 3, 2, 1. Now relax your lower. Relax your waist. With your leg, the foot complete, top center steady. Release your foot. Hold your head above your head, your mat, and then you walk right, left, walk. And walk. Walk again. Walk. And walk. This muscle you can feel it complete on your stomach. Walk. Walk again. 4, 3, 2, 1. Down and relax. Hold back. Breathe. When you breathe, squeeze and down. Back your knees. Stop your abs, but don't lift your hips on the ground. And down. Again. Again. Now you can put your hand top on your stomach and then you can quickly stop in. Squeeze it. Inhale and exhale. 5 more. And 3. Good. 2. And 1. Hold in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold, lock your finger behind your head. And then bring your knee right, left side. Knee together. And then raise your knee, tap on your elbow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 6, go. 4, 2, 1. Drop and relax. Now straighten your legs, right side, and breathe. Hold on the right side elbow, stay side. Put your hand above your head. Double press. 1, 2. 1, 2. And ready, up. Double, double. 1, 2. Squeeze, double. Up. Again, 2, 1, release. Now, legs back. Throw your shoulder, left side, under and only touching the ground, and raise your hand above your head, and then 1, 2, and down. Pull up, double, double press. 2, push, double press, up. 1 more, and relax. Hold your back. When you hold your back, hips up. Hold your hips, breathe position, put your arms, and then hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, kick up, 5, 6, 7, 8, come on. 9, 10, last lap. And rest. Now hold your hips on your right side. Sit together, straightening your back. And stretching your back. Again, turn on the right. And left. Back to the center. Hold your back. Legs again front. When you're front, hip release. Twice. One, two. One, two. Stop. One, two. Three, four, five, six. Now bring your knee from your chest. You can go, get up, hold it. When you hold, when you touch the ground, you're here. Keep your chest a little bit up. When you're up, hold your back and shoulder. Cross your right side. Turn the right side, left. Elbow to the knee. Four, three, two, one. Hold your chest. Breathe. Stop. Inhale and exhale. Again, breathe. Shoulder again. Hold your waist down. Three, two, one. Let your heel. Straight legs. Turn your chest, shoulder. I know guys, you can pick up any of my movements. You can make it two sets, 10 reps. And hold it. Now give your side. Put your legs from your right under your left. And lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. This under your hips on the right side, you can feel it. 3, 2, 1. Keep together and then hold your hips. Keep your arms. Hold it. And then your shoulder. Close and open. Just squeeze your legs. Close, open. 3, 2, 1. Now hold. Front and down on your side. Go front. Front and down and front again. And squeeze your hips. 4, 3, 2, 1. The other side. Keep your back. Keep your arms. Gather your legs and then hold your back, arms above your head, and then bring it in, close and open. Close and open. Arms. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now keep going. That's it. Close, open. Again. Two more. Front. 3, 2, 1. Now turn your legs under and fold. Fold. I hope you remember any movement for your body. Become nice. You can make it 2 times. In a week, you can start until you can reach for 3 times. As much you can, if you like to every day, it's more better. You gain more shape. 3, 2, 1. Relax. When you relax, lay your chest down and flat your abs. Hold your arms, elbow down in the ground. Raising your back, like your toe. put your hand front and then hold your leg. Squeeze your shoulder up on your shoulder and then all the way up. All the way down. Don't straight your elbow. Hold. Down your chest. Again, hold. Four. Three. Two. One. Now this muscle you can feel it on your tummy or your stomach. And then your shoulder, you feel it. And then slightly straight your elbow. Now higher your chest. And stretching again more hard your abs. Complete 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And walk your right knee, walk your left knee. And breathe. You can find a little bit balance of your body. Go right, go left. Put your hand extend and keep your legs straight on your back. Go right side, left. And switch other side. And switch other side. Go to the right, go to the left. One more. One more. Now, build it strong. Hold your hand. Together your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Switch other side. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now give me 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold your back. Breathe. And extend all the way. Little hand. All the way up. Walk right. Walk left. Slide your hand. Up direct on your chest. Raise. Relax. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Again, inhale. Next time. I hope guys you enjoyed the prenatal cardio workout. This is small and nice for you to start from this movement to build it, to gain your body strength, to gain more good for your lower back, for your abs. And then you can add it for later on you can move, you can add for 10, 3 times. For 2 steps, one movement for your right side, left side, or 10 reps, 2 sets. You can move for 3 times in a week. This is the best for you to get more shape. And within 1 month, same challenge with you. Try your best to get it, your prenatal workout. Let's see you on your other my video. And please like, subscribe. I love you people. I love you guys. Thank you.